Good evening, everybody. Today we are getting close to being done with our NF album review. Today we're going to react to Like This by NF. I'm tired.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Alright, let's check out the song.
Maybe speaking on like the comfortability, like you get so comfortable being like your life being a mess that you just becomes normal for you.
Yeah. Well, because any change, even if you're so used to something that's bad, any change is still a shock to your system.
Yeah.
So.
I like the beat.
Yeah. You then you overstep. That's a line you never should have crossed. You got no respect. Stop with all the threats. Like the more I get to know you, I just know you left. Yeah. Another city I don't know well. Feeling too much like my old self. Backsliding. Got me in the sad feels. Got me at a standstill. Too much time alone. That's when it gets real. Future doesn't pop up in the past. Well, upside that's a rare view. Now I'm going downhill. Yeah. Don't know who I'm close with. Going through the motions. Don't know who to trust with. Okay, so it's like basically when he's alone is when it gets the hardest for him.
Yeah.
Which is, I think,
truth.
Truth. And people.
In most people's situations.
In most people's, yeah. Like it's good to have that alone time to allow yourself to think and work through stuff, but too much of it just puts you into a.
Yeah, there's something that just like. Just can't be replaced by just surrounding yourself with good people.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, there's just something that does.
Well, community is so important.
Yeah.
So.
That's, you know.
Yeah. I lie to myself and I can't handle. Why do I waste so much time with things that I can't fix? All these things I hold inside, I just can't forget.
So much time on things that I can't fix.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just kind of like a spin-off of like control what you can control, and there's just some things you can't control.
Yeah. And that's gotta be probably, as just humans, probably one of the hardest things.
Oh, yeah, because we want to control everything.
Especially nowadays when you can control a lot.
Yeah.
But at the same time, you can control nothing. And I don't know, I think that's probably one of the hardest things, and it takes practice, like learning how to do that. It's not like you can just decide one day and you're good for the rest of your life.
Yeah, no.
It's
a continuous battle.
It's a daily struggle to be able to do that. Like this.
That you don't see, text it, I just won't read, play it off, it cuts deep, when I don't know who I'm close with, going through the motions, don't know who to trust with.
Did he say play it off and cuss deep?
I don't know.
But
I didn't
catch it. Like, but that whole thing just, I mean, he said, you know, he's feeling like an old self, he's backsliding. And because of that, like, he's just, whoever he's talking about, like,
texts him, doesn't even look at him, doesn't even, like, he's just so caught up in the struggle that he's dealing with that he's just pushing people away.
Yeah. Like, in arguments, doesn't hear, don't hear you when you yell.
Yeah.
He just talks through it, like, you know, like, the whole, like, there's a thousand reasons why you probably want to leave, like.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah. I lied to myself and I can't handle it. Why do I waste so much time on things that I can't fix? Yeah. All these things I...
Just, I love an NFC. Like, he's got a really good voice. And he can actually sing. Like, and this song, his voice is a little bit more produced, and I think, like, there's some auto-tune on there, kind of heavy and stuff. He doesn't do that a lot, but he has a really good voice.
I just can't forget. Thought that I could let this go. Yeah, but I ain't know that it would be like this. Yeah, like this.
Songs, there's always, like, in the beginning and the end, there's like voices talking in the back, and I can't really hear what they're saying.
I wonder if it's just the noise in his head.
Yeah.
Is that not, like, doesn't he deal with anxiety? Don't a lot of anxious people, like, just their mind runs, like, just chatter?
Yeah.
I wonder if that's, like, I don't know, when he says, like, I didn't know it'd be like this, do you think he's talking about, like, the struggles and, like, the rise to fame, or do you think he's talking about, like, growing up, like, he didn't know, like, it was gonna be like this, being...
I wonder
what he's, like, referencing there.
I'm sure he is referencing something specific, but the thing about that song is you can put it to anything.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, whatever you're going through, like, you can take that song and be like, yeah, I didn't think it would be like this.
Yeah, no, you for know, sure.
Whatever that is, so. All right, everybody, thank you for watching. I think we only have, like, 2 or 3 songs left from NF. Just a crazy good album. Mm-hmm. Just... We're working.
I apologize for the interruption.
Anyways, guys, as you can see, our light...
From you! Come on, you always get Snapchat notifications right in the middle of a video. Come on.
Yeah, well, I turned my sound off.
Now.
Anyways, sorry, our light fell down. I gotta fix it. That's why there's nothing going on up here.
Nothing. This is a gorgeous American flag.
I meant about the lighting. Okay. Lighting clarify. Above. Of course it's a gorgeous American flag. My goodness. I have one on my arm. Obviously, I'm a fan of it. Anyways, check out our Instagram down below. I'll put the link in there. We're going to start posting more to it. We also have a merch store. Go check that out. Working on a couple new shirts coming out, so be looking for those. Okay, I'm done. We'll see you guys next time.